Blackstone presents the McCaw Podcast Universe, the DC Extended Universe, a collection of episodes from the McCaw Podcast Universe series, hosted by Jordan Marie McCaw and Micah McCaw.
And welcome to the Macaw Podcast Universe. It's the podcast that exists. Why does it exist, Jordan?
To prove people wrong when they say sequels are never better than the originals.
And here we are. We've been going through the Batman conglomerate this year, and we're finally in the most recent adaptation. But He's actually not in this movie that we're talking about. But
it was all leading up to this, though.
It's all been leading up to the DCEU. And today we are kicking off our first episode of this series, Man of Steel, with the podcast hosts of Absolutely Gobsmacked, Brayden and Logan. Welcome to the show, guys.
Welcome.
Thanks for having us. We're excited.
So first off, I just want to put the feelers out in the room. What is a little paragraph or two? What do you two feel about this movie? Do you like it, dislike it? What do you think?
I'll go first because Logan always gets to go first. I like it. I don't love it. And there are aspects of it that I do love. But overall, as a movie, I like it, right? It's not the greatest superhero movie of all time to me. It's probably not even up there in the top five, top 10. I don't know. I haven't made a list. But I do enjoy the movie. I think it's entertaining, and I like it.
Okay, cool.
And then as far as with me, I'm kind of on a similar boat as Brayden. I guess that's why we kind of do the podcast together, because we tend to have very similar thoughts on movies. It's one of those movies where I don't think it's a great Superman movie, but I think it's actually a really good superhero movie.
Okay.
If that makes sense.
Oh, I like that take a lot, actually. That resonates with me.
Yeah, because it does things where I'm like, oh, you know, Superman is Superman. Come on, you know. But
yeah.
But it's believable. Like, the story is believable. The actor does a very good job as Superman. It's just, I don't know. There's some bits where I'm like, ah. You know, the old Clark Kent, you know, from the what's it called? I'm not on the ball right now. The first Superman movie, what was it?
Richard Donner.
Yeah, yeah. Like, where, you know, saving Cat in the Tree is kind of Superman. You know,
yeah.
That's kind of in my head, because I didn't read a lot of the comics, but I'll try to keep it shorter, sorry.
You're good.
Because I go on rants. It's less of like a Superman than I know, you know, coming off those movies. Yeah. But it's a good movie.
Okay, cool. And I should clarify for our audience, Richard Donner was the director of those old Superman movies. The actor was Christopher Reeves, just so that no one is yelling at their podcast right now going, how do you not know?
I would do that. Yeah, I would do that.
But so for me, we watched this movie a couple nights ago. We usually watch it the night before we record, but I'm glad we've watched it a few nights ago, because I've been trying to think what I think about this movie, because I like it. I don't love it. I think it's aging pretty poorly compared to other superhero movies. But it has a lot of cool stuff, but then it has stuff that I genuinely could, like, go to the other room for, like, a half hour and then come back, I think. Because there's things
and, like,
that just...
And, like, not miss anything, or...
Well, things
just
that just
not...
totally lose my interest in this movie.
Sure, yeah.
But what about you, Jordan? What's your...
I think this movie is very okay. Like, just very okay. I don't think it's terrible. I don't think it's great.
Yeah.
I remember seeing it and being...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.